Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The lost heroine, Geeta Basra. Hot and sizzling, a beautiful face. She is Geeta Basra and popularly known as Mrs. Harbhajan Singh. Let's know all about her. Geeta Basra was born into a Punjabi family on 13th March 1984 in United Kingdom. She also has one younger brother named Rahul. When it comes to acting, she made sure that she gets trained. So she started acting at the Kishore Namit Kapoor Acting Institute. Obviously, with a beautiful face like hers and a perfect body like hers, she had to enter the world of glitz and glamour. She tried her luck into Bollywood. And this is how she made her Bollywood debut with Dil Diya Hai in 2006 opposite Emraan Hashmi. And then she was seen in The Train in the year 2007, which was again opposite the serial kisser Emraan Hashmi. She was seen in some more films like Zila Ghaziabad, in which she had a special appearance in a song Baap Kamal. Then she was seen in Mr. Joe B. Carvalho, Second Hand Husband and Lock, a Punjabi film. Geeta Basra was noticed in Bollywood, but she did not make really big. But it seems her personal life had to be a hit. She got married to Indian cricketer Harbhajan Singh on 29th October 2015 in Jalandhar, Punjab. From their marriage, this beautiful couple has a daughter named Hinaya, who was born to them on 27th July 2016 in United Kingdom. Geeta Basra is often seen with her husband on television channels, giving interviews and making appearances at different events. Geeta Basra has beautifully taken up the role of a wife and a mother. She is thoroughly enjoying her family life. She is a hit when it comes to her personal life, but it seems Bollywood could not give her the same. She is definitely the lost heroine of Bollywood.